Oskaloosa Main Street and the Alley KADTS were back in the news earlier this month after earning a prestigious recognition. Main Street, Iowa hosted the 31st annual Main Street, Iowa Awards on April 7th in Des Moines. The event recognizes the efforts to revitalize communities in Iowa. Oskaloosa Main Street received the top state award for Signature Project of the Year for the Alley KADTS project. Main Street, Iowa also honored Sherry Vavra as Oskaloosa's Volunteer of the Year. Only 15 projects and activities received recognition from 160 submissions. The Alley KADTS partnered with Oskaloosa Main Street to turn an unused alley into a revitalized gathering space where they have held events ranging from art to history to music and even wine. In a press release issued by Oskaloosa Main Street, the organization also credited the city for its support and staff time invested on helping with any sort of assistance for events. Main Street's Jim Engel, who is the director of the Iowa Downtown Resource Center, had this to say about the awards for Oskaloosa. Oskaloosa is a shining example of what one town can achieve by way of progress, community pride, and architectural design when multiple organizations work together to achieve a common goal. The Alley KADTS will be back at it later this month, providing another event for the community to enjoy in the alley. The group is sponsoring an event called Wine in the Alley on April 27th at 5 p.m.